Alright, what's up guys? Back, episode 2, moving our way through Super Factor 5. Alright, how do we do this? Okay, I've been playing a bit, and as you can see, new character. So, let's do all the settings and apply. Okay, I was playing Rashid for a bit, and I'm starting to really like him, so why not? And I play a bit of, you know, this record.
Forgotten waterfall.
I'm summoning a storm.
Hey, I was waiting for you.
We get after punch should be super runs. Yeah, come on, let's get some matches. Street corner war win. Hey guys, just stay tuned to our channel because we have a lot of things coming up. We're gonna have a Nash guide up soon. Friends working on it, and other guys, probably Rashid. As you can see, I'm really into this character, but seriously, I have no idea how. Oh, that links! Still trying out new stuff, man. Come on, new character. That's good, that's quite easy, actually. Just as I say, it's easy. I'm pretty messed it up. Timing, okay. No, I'm gonna try that on in a match.
Another fight is coming your way.
What do we get today? What do we get? Let's change modes, okay. Okay, first match tonight. I haven't warmed up yet, so probably gonna suck. Probably gonna lose a lot of points. My points! My fight money! Alright, 151 Ultra Bros. He seems to know what he's doing. Alright, that's all I can say. And I'm a noob. That's noob way up. White screen, wow, it's a fun game. Street Fighter white screen.
Round 1.
It's got four cards and mad combos. Alright, you gotta catch it. Cross counter. Good pressure. More pressure. Ooh, that's a far throw. Escape! Yeah, man. Oh, combo. My god, where are my combos?
KO.
Nice. Yeah, I tried something stupid. This is not Street Fighter 4, you cannot cheat people out. Alright, yes, we have a lot to learn from Rashid.
Fight!
Let's go some whirlwind fireball! Rashidoooo! Oh, that's what they say. Uppercuts!
Fight!
Did I get it? Did I get it? Yes.
Showtime.
In training.
Finish.
How it is that? Because it pushes away. That spinning move pushes him away. And I don't get to link with the super. So
you win.
I was mashing.
Not afraid to admit it. Not afraid to admit that I'm mashing.
Yes, first win, first match. Alright, let's go. Get me to 1,000. Alright, let's go.
Round one. Fight!
Ah.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Stop pressing buttons like that, and stop jumping in like an idiot. Alright, good damage.
You lose.
Kali is supposed to be strong. And I'm supposed to be a noob. Okay, let's test out that combo. First set. And we did. We lost. Okay. Yeah, guys, Happy New Year, Happy 2017. Hope you, this will be an awesome new year for all of you guys. Hopefully my Rashid can get up to standard. Did that combo? No. Okay, faster. Champion is my old champion. Played Ryu for Street Fighter 4 throughout the whole of Street Fighter 4. I love Ryu. And Evil Ryu. I hope Evil Ryu comes back. But if the new
round one, comes out,
we're definitely gonna
fight.
It's a bit laggy. Is another statement.
You win!
I'm gonna replay I think, just give him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe somebody was downloading some, streaming some porn or what. Whoops. Unless he doesn't want to play again. Oh, he's up for it.
Round one.
Stand over the pond.
Fight!
Tatsu. What's happening? I was reading the patch notes. Apparently Ryu got nerfed bad. Nerfed terribly. But it still feels very powerful.
Yes!
Ah, he could have punished that.
KO!
Alright, that was really sloppy. One new change was that he can now cancel his back.
Round two!
Back HK.
Heavy fight!
To lots of other stuff.
Shinku Hadouken!
That is actually, that Tatsu is actually cancelable. Not say cancelable. After you hit the Tatsu on the ground,
you win.
Then when the opponent is floating, when you land, you can do a CA. Whoa. That was laggy as hell, man. Alright. First read, even though I don't think I deserve it.
Super Bronze!
Did I get money for this? Give me my fight money. Alright. One more match maybe. I just got back from work, you know. Gotta work. Put in some games. Have fun, relax. That's the only combo I actually have been using. You should be using this combo. Just getting the timing down. It's almost like Ryu.
Another fight is coming your way.
I need to get it down and maybe I'll spend some time training more later. Without fight request on. Alright, one more set. Come on, who do I get? Who do I get? Who do I get?
Massa!
If you guys have not played the story mode yet, go ahead and play it. It's awesome. I mean, the story is very cliche, but just because you get to see Zanjiv go Massa! In every scene, it's so awesome.
Round one!
Cute but fight. Scary! Yeah, I'm just gonna keep him away. Kick, 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 kick. I'm sorry, the cow. I'm gonna slam my head to the ground right. No, no, no. Flat. flex that those muscles. Stay out of his storage.
Yeah. Round two.
I mean the command.
Fight!
Let's mess that up. At the higher levels, yes, there's a lot of ways to beat him out, but I'm suck at this game. Fight money! Come on, play me again, bro. Alright, let's
go. Round one.
People who stay in matches are always awesome. Always stay in matches. You never know when you can come back. I didn't get a combo. Oh, I got a combo.
KO.
Ah, that was actually an awesome setup.
Okay. Round two. Fight.
My bet is Rashid is overpowered. Do you guys think so? I don't think so. He has certain moves and that's it. Oh, shit! My bag, I need a chiropractor. No! He's smashing it. I swear to God, if you go into replace, he's smashing it. Jump. Alright, I got CA combo. Alright,
mesh.
Right. Second win.
You win.
Yeah, even though it was with people lower than me, but it's still something. Azam. Alright guys, I think that's it for today. Okay, that's it for this episode. Stay tuned for the next one. And yeah, keep subscribe, like, and also check out our channel for other videos. We have other games as well. I better stop this first. And also check out our upcoming guides. They'll be for Nash and probably for Rashid soon. Alright. This is K Counter signing out. See you.